I've always been passionate about swimming. I started early when I was about 4 years old, but I started training properly when I was about 11. That's when I really started training hard. I started training with Dean Price 2 years ago after my previous coach Linda left me because she went to America. I started training with Dean Price because he was the closest and I felt that he was the best freestyle coach.
Muhammad came as quite a youngster about 2.5 years ago. He had showed a lot of potential when I first saw him, but he hadn't really learned to work hard in training yet. So over the last 2.5 years, he's really cultivated the ability to focus and to work hard in training, and we're seeing great results from this at present.
Muhammad is proving to be a very versatile swimmer, but which stroke does he enjoy most?
My favorite stroke is freestyle and butterfly. I swim the 50, 100, 200, and 400 meter freestyle, and the 50 and 100 fly. I like freestyle the most because it's the easiest and the fastest stroke.
So the freestyle events are what he does best at the moment, but he seems to be showing promise in his butterfly stroke.
Definitely. I think Muhammad, he's doing really well in the sprint freestyle. I can see him really becoming a very good middle distance freestyle. He did really well down in Durban in the 400 freestyle, but I think he'll also do very well in butterfly. He's got a very strong kick, and I think butterfly, we can see him coming up in the 100 meter butterfly. In the not too distant future, having a really good swim there as well.
We asked Muhammad how he feels about the fact that many of the country's top senior and junior swimmers are his teammates and train with him daily.
Training with Mandy, Theo, Lisa Marie and Lauren has inspired me because they have achieved at international levels and they motivate me to train harder.
Muhammad was fortunate to be included in the South African squad, which competed at the African Champs in Cairo last year.
My trip to Egypt was very memorable because I learned a lot from interacting with the senior swimmers and they helped a lot.
100 meter freestyle for men. One South African in the lineup in the middle of the pool in lane number 4, Mohamed Lombarda. Next to him, he's flanked by two Mozambicans in lane number 3, Patricio Vera. And in lane number 5, by Vladimir Spima. Angolan swimmer Nuno Rola in lane 6, João Matias of Angola in lane 7.
In lane number 8, Angola, I won 3 gold medals, 1 silver and 1 bronze in the individual races that I participated in, and 3 medals in the relays.
Mohamed Lombarda, green cap, seems to be coming second. Yeah, it looks like it's Patricio Vera of Mozambique in front. Patricio Vera, Mozambique, leads Mohamed Lombarda at the 15 meter mark, 100 meter freestyle for men. But here he comes, Mohamed Lombarda of South Africa, touches now in at the wall. It's a very, very close finish. Fantastic racing by the two of them. Mohamed Lombarda, 56.96, out touches Patricio Vera, 57.24.
I definitely think Mohamed's got a big future in front of him. The way he's focused in the last 3-4 months, he's put his heart and soul into his training, and we're seeing brilliant results in racing at the moment. And I think if he can continue like this, we're going to have a great swimmer out of Mohamed in the near future.
To the viewers out there, train hard, be focused, believe in yourself, and most of all, have fun.
Commercial break coming next, but when we come back, it's action from the Fish Eagle Coastal Mile.